Safety information cards in the seat backs in front of you that illustrate the safety equipment on this aircraft. You may use the card to follow along. Federal regulations require compliance with this information, as well as with crew member instructions, flight information signs, and posted placards. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle until it clicks. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety, and for the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and aisle path lighting lead to all exits. Slides at the front and back door exits can be detached and used as wraps. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, masks will drop from the compartments above your seat and lavatory ceilings. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Hold the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. You must remove your face covering prior to putting the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located under your seat. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest pouch from its container. Then tear along the perforated edge and remove the life vest from the pouch. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull on the strap to tighten. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. The slides at the front and back exit doors can be detached and used as wrapps. There is also a remote life raft located in the overhead compartments near the aft exit doors. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with flight information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including the seatbelt and no smoking signs. All Spirit Airlines flights are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes or vaping devices, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. Thank you for your attention. Welcome aboard and let's go.